Lingard. Chance to break. Now the pass. Going through. He's had a goal! It's there! Perfect placement. The one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Out wide to the right. Felipe Anderson passes it through.
Higuain is desperately calling for it out wide.
He's left. Big chance! Gonzalo Higuain! He is sensational! Two up now, and they are cruising.
Showed real composure then. I mean, how often do you see a player do everything right until he gets into the box, only to completely kind of fluff the finish? Not him.
Beat.
Felipe Anderson
sticks in a foot to win it back. Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that.
It's Higuain.
Looks to slip it, goes for goal!
That's a cracking strike, and it may have stood that, but I guess something had to be done. I suppose it did need a little change.
Lovely little display of skill, that is. Tries to get it forward quickly. A real chance to break. Looking to get within range. Shoots! They are rampant! And they are pulling clear here.
Perhaps deserves a little bit of sympathy here, because that's a goalkeeper's nightmare. It's clear that the keeper was unsighted by his defence, and by the time he picked up the flight of that, it was too late.
Maria looking to shoot. The whistle is gone and it is all over. A demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it. So, Jim, how do you reflect on what we've seen?
Yeah, looking back on this, the early goal had a big influence.
And goodbye.